When I was like 6 years old, I apparently went around telling people that I still did ballet at the time. I told people I was gonna be a ballerina in the Nutcracker because we went to the Nutcracker every year and I loved it. Then I was gonna be the first woman to play in the NBA. Then I was gonna buy the Knicks, and then I was gonna be president, the first female president.